Bye.
Hey, friend. It's been a while. I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. Yeah, I've been waiting for something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in Sandy Shores, looking for scraps. Don't worry though, Ron's got it all.
You ain't got the sense God give a rock.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. Now the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do.
Ones and zeros, man.
We have a couple of stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. You shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? At the tip of the iceberg.
Restricted area. What the hell are you doing here?
Get there!
I got you!
Quick!
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you on route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Prices are going off the charts, and the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, it's nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. And you're heading to the Colonel residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Problem. Head tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. And they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. And we sent the location of one of their work sites to find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
Come on. I can't see it!